shredded though.
Thank you, Mark. Lifeguard.
Touch. Touch. Hold it.
I can do circuit.
Watch. Well done, guy.
Go for that barricade.
No. Make that come side.
Raise your hand up.
So I would like to tell those people who were not able to win a prize, and even those people who were able to win a prize, for them to know that they have won the highest prize by the relationship that they have been able to build in this place, particularly when the Inspector General of Police made it very clear that one of the things he wants this event to benefit all the agencies is mutual respect, and also to bring agencies together to be able to work, always work together. And as we have seen, Triathlon is very practical in that regard. All the tenets of Triathlon will enable us to build all those multidimensional issues that are lacking in this country. So I would like to sincerely thank the Inspector General of Police for giving me an opportunity to serve. And I also like to thank Dr. Mrs. Esther Toyin, who made sure that she provided all the necessary guidance throughout the teaching period of planning this event. Mommy, thank you very much. So I would like to wish all those who came from far and near, particularly our friends from the Federal Airport Authority, who with diligent efforts made sure that they put in a very strong representation in this event, from all the way from Lagos, despite the difficult situation. They have been able to put in so much resources and so much manpower to make sure that they participate. I would like to tell you that the Nigerian Police appreciates your friendship and your partnership. Thank you very much.